Where's Max at?
John.
Oh.
Get in the car. Come on.
So, where are we going?
You know where we're going.
Oh, yeah.
I look too good to be alone. Ooh. My house clean. My pool warm. Just shake
smooth like a newborn.
We should be dancing, romancing in the East Wing and the West Wing of this mansion. What's happening? I am playing no games. Every word that I say is coming straight from the heart. So if you're trying to lay in these arms,
I'ma leave the door open. 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 Open. Said you feel the way I feel, and you want me like I want you tonight, baby.
Tell me that you're coming through.
Good morning, Hart.
I'm Max.
And I'm John.
Today is Monday, April 17th.
And today we are celebrating our beloved band that we both love because it's Silk Sonic Day.
It was February 2021 when Bruno announced the creation of the spectacular band, and a month later released a song that everyone is familiar with, Leave the Door Open, which took the music industry into a whole new level in the R&B genre.
Later on, the band released the rest of the album, which led them to win 4 Grammy Awards, making history on being the best R&B band in the modern era.
It has us all wondering when I'm gonna see them again.
Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Mr. Dochamon with your Monday morning message.
Monday morning message, Hart. How's that CASP testing going? This week, juniors will also be taking the CAST for science. Please do well on this also. Freshmen have the physical fitness testing, so they also need to show up early on Wednesday to get this done. This week is also voter registration week, so even if you're 17, you are encouraged to register to vote. Those who voted for our class officers last week, I want to congratulate our new ASB class officers for next year. And speaking of ASB, they're putting on prom this weekend at LA Center Studios. It's not too late to buy a ticket for you procrastinators out there. Just ask her already. In all seriousness, even though prom is off campus, this is a school event. So make sure you act accordingly and make good decisions. If you want to help to get the school money, go to Men's Warehouse or Joseph A. Bank to find prom apparel. Tell them you're from Hart and they will kick back money towards Hart in their Cash for Schools program. And I've said it before, but I will soon be sending home communication to your families regarding the use of foul, derogatory, or race-based language that is inappropriate at school, or anywhere for that matter, to let parents know that should any adult hear that you're using this type of inflammatory language on campus, there will be consequences in the office. Please start talking better, Hart. Keep it classy. Our student of the week this week is just that, classy, Caesar Silva. Good job, young man. Caesar is always a cheerful student in class, willing to step up and help others when needed. He is very reliable, and when he is absent, he always completes his homework on Google Classroom before returning to class. He is extremely responsible and makes a terrific role model for others in class. Can we all be like Caesar, Hart? Have a great week. Dochamon, out.
Thank you, Mr. Dochamon. Here's your weekly weather forecast.
Good morning, Hart. Today will be a high of 70 and a low of 47. It'll be sunny. Tomorrow will be a high of 63 and a low of 47. It'll be partly cloudy. And Wednesday will be a high of 88 and a low of 47, partly cloudy as well. I'm Nathaniel Bearden. Back to you in the studio.
We'll be back right after this.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's the night you don't want to miss. Saturday, April 22nd. Hart High presents our old Hollywood prom. Grab your friends and sweethearts and take them over to the LA Studio Center for a night of unforgettable fun and style.
thought that you would be standing here so close to me. There's so much I feel that I should say, but words can wait until some other day.
And now, the news. Hard Dive has a meet today at the Aquatic Center at 2:15.
Softball goes up against Birmingham at 3.
If you are a current 10th or 11th grade Hard student with a 3-point GPA or better, then you are being offered a unique travel experience to Spring Break 2024. Mr. Ishimoto will be leading an educational tour to Amsterdam, Brussels, Paris, and London from March 30th to April 7th, 2024. There will be an informational meeting for students held at lunch in room Q11 on Wednesday, April 19th. Please email Mr. Ishimoto at rishimoto@heartdistrict.org to RSVP or for more information.
Hard dance team auditions are coming up. If you like to dance and are interested in learning more about the hard dance team, the mandatory parent meeting is this Wednesday, April 19th at 7 p.m. in the library. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Armour at aarmour@heartdistrict.org or stop by room T205.
Our 2023 prom will be on Saturday, April 22nd at the LA Center Studios. The theme is Old Hollywood and prom tickets are on sale now. Come by the ASB office at brunch or lunch to pick up your prom packets. See you there.
Seniors, don't forget that Grad Night is just around the corner. If you would like to celebrate with a night of fun at Universal Studios, come by the ASB office to get more information and to pick up your permission slip. We can't wait to see you all there.
Attention seniors! All of us here at Hart High School are proud of your journey and the road you will now travel to get to your chosen post-Hart path. We want to hear your great news and have you share with us what plans you have chosen for the next chapter of your travels. When you let us know, we place a heart with your name on it on our window, recognizing your achievement. Please come by the counseling office, ask for the red folder, and let us know your plans for the future. Can we take it higher?
We can. Clubs.
Auto Club will be meeting today at lunch in room Q2. Bring in your automotive projects and we'll get things rolling.
Bring Change to Mind meets today at lunch in Ms. Carson's room T102.
Bible Club meets today at lunch in room M5. Come by to hear an inspiring speaker and to learn about the Bible. Everyone is welcome.
Bad Movie Club meets today at lunch in room F11. Come and be miserable with us.
Speech and Debate Club is meeting today at lunch in Mrs. Nishioka's room F43. Please join us. New members are welcome. Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
Don't be afraid to make your way to the stage for a band I call Silk Sun.
Well, that's it for our show.
And remember, stay groovy, Hart.
I hated that.
Yeah, that didn't sound right coming out of my mouth. And stay classy, Hart.